It has been more than 8 months since Typhoon Yolanda or Haiyan struck the Philippines, but help for those devastated by the storm continues to come in different forms. In Houston, Texas, the Turkish Coalition of America, or TCA, recently presented a check of $25,000 to the Philippine-American Chamber of Commerce to aid in the relief efforts in the Philippines. The TCA has, in total, contributed $100,000 to help those devastated by Typhoon Yolanda. U.S. Congressman Pete Olson and officials of the Turkish Consulate of Houston were present during the turnover of funds. Meantime, overseas Filipinos are also doing their part to help in the relief efforts in Tacloban by purchasing upcycled bags, which create jobs in the devastated areas, and also donate backpacks to child survivors. The project called Taclob sells backpacks at $100 each. So far, close to $5,000 have been raised of the $157,000 goal. Taclob is selling their backpacks exclusively on their website, taclob.com.